The elevated arm stress test, sometimes termed Ruse or East test, is used to evaluate for thoracic outlet syndrome. The patient is seated with arms abducted to 90 degrees, elbows flexed to 90 degrees, and hands pointed towards the ceiling. The patient is then asked to open and close their hands repeatedly over a 3-minute period. A positive test is reproduction of the patient's symptoms, including radiating pain, paresthesias, pallor, cyanosis, and inability to complete the test.